A 50-year-old Jamestown woman is facing felony drug charges. Don Andraki has been charged with felony delivery of meth and possession of meth with intent to deliver. According to court documents, this arrest was all part of a Stutsman County Narcotics Task Force operation with an informant. On November 1st, under surveillance, Andraki was followed to 216 7th Street Southwest in Jamestown and arrested, allegedly in possession of meth. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.